This is such a really neat routine. She performs it just so well.
Evie Schofer score a 9.75.
Starts front double full. I like seeing her smile for the first time. Normally she has more of a serious expression when she's doing this routine.
These two teams are separated by just 25 thousandths of a point right now.
Well, I'm gonna let you watch the scores. I'm gonna watch these girls. It's too nerve-rattling. Such grace in their movements, and yet here they're so strong and powerful. I mean, that's one thing I love about doing gymnastics when I did and watching it now. Pushing hard, going into the last coming pass, a Rudy. All right, another solid routine.
Competing next on D4 Nebraska, Sierra Hassel.
Sierra Hassel now coming after the 9.75 for Danielle.